It started to hail in the Colosseum.
From the blue corner, Snowbird. And from the red corner, they net such energy. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Bayonet is slowly losing its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Shadow Claw hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Azumarill is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! That hurt! It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Tropius is sent out. Azumarill starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Big hit. It couldn't take him. It's down. Dunsparce is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt! Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and out. Quagsire is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Quagsire hurled its way underground. Dunsparce desperately holds on. Dunsparce hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The blue corner faces a fatal situation. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Oh! Ice Beam hits! It couldn't take him! It's down! The battle has ended. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.